Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to find the value of root 8 up to 5 decimal place in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, write here the number 8 here. And we can take here a point beside 8. Now for up to 5 decimal place, we have to write here 10 number of 0 first. So first write down here 10, 0. And making them as a pair, so taking 2, 0 as a pair, and we got 5 pair of 0. Now drawing the division line on both sides. Next, we have to choose a number here and multiplying by that number which is less than and almost near 8. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1 which is less than 8 but not almost near. If you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, so this is 4 which is less than 8 and almost near 8. Again, if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 9 which is greater than 8. So in this case, we have to take 2 because 4 less than 8 and almost near 8 in this case. So we should take here 2 and 2 to 0, 4. Next, subtracting this, so from 8, this is obviously 4 and this point will be here. Next, write down here the first pair of 0 here and drawing here a division line. Now talking here and important things here. So here the number is 2, so we have to add by the same number 2. So 2 plus 2 equals to 4. Next, we have to take here a number beside 4 and multiplying by that number which is less than and almost near 400. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1. This is less than 400 but not almost near. If we take here 2 and multiplying by 2, so 84 which is less than 400 but not almost near 400. By this way, continuously if we multiplying by 8 and so 8 is 64, 32 plus 6 38 which is less than and almost near 400. Again, if you take here 9 and multiplying by 9, so 81 carry 8, 36, 44 which is greater than 400. So in this case we have to take 8 because this is almost near and less than 400, so we should take this. So taking here 8 and write down here 384. Now subtracting this, so from 10 this is 6 and here 1. Next, write down here next pair of 0 and drawing here a division line. Now here the last digit of this number is 8, so we have to add by the same number 8. So 8 plus 8 equals to 16, carry 1, this is 5. Now similarly we have to choose here a number and multiplying by that number. So first, if you take here directly first 1 and multiplying by 1 which is less than 1600. If you take here 2 and multiplying by 2, so this is less than and almost near with 1600. Again, if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so this is 9, 18, and this is which is greater than 1600. So in this case we have to take this because this is almost near and less than 1600. So we should take here 2 and write down here 1 1 2 4. Now subtracting this, so this is obviously 6 and here 7 and here 4. Next, write down here the next pair of zero first, and similarly drawing here a division line. And a similar process here, the last digit is 8, sorry 2, so adding by 2, so 4. And a similar process, we have to choose here a number and multiplying by that number. So now I'm going to take here directly 8 and multiplying by 8. You have to take up to 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 at home and checking all the cases. Okay, so here taking 8 and multiplying by 8 directly, so which is less than 47600. Again, if you take here 9 and multiplying by 9, so 9 9 81, carry 8, 44, carry 4, 54 plus 4, so 58, and this is 50, which is greater than 47600. So in this case we have to take 8 because this is almost near and less than this. So we should take here 8 and write down here 44184. Now subtracting this, so here 6, here 1 4, and here 2. Next, write down here the next pair of 0 here first. Okay, and similarly drawing here a divisor line, and similar process here, the last digit is 8 and adding by 8, so this is 16, carry 1 5 6 5. Okay, now by similar process we have to choose a number. So now I'm going to take here directly 4 and multiplying by 4. You have to check by taking 1 2 3. Okay, so 4 4 16, carry 1. Okay, 25, and this is 30. Okay, 22. So this is less than 241600. Now again, if you take here 5 and multiplying by 5, so in this case 5 5 0 25, carry 2 6 32 28 32 25, so 28, which is greater than 241600. So in this case we have to take 4 because this is almost near and less than this. So we should take this and write down here 4 and here 226256. Now subtracting this, so here 4, here also 4, and here 3, and here 5, and here obviously 1. Now write down here the last pair of 0 here first, and by similar process drawing here a division line, and here the last digit is 4, so adding by 4, 4 plus 4 equals to 8. Okay, and by similar process we have to choose here a number and multiplying by that number. So here in this case I'm going to take here directly here 2 and multiplying by 2, so 2 2 0 4, 16, carry 1, so 13. Okay, so 11, so which is less than 1 5 3 4 4 0 0. Now again, if you take here 3 and multiplying by 3, so in this case 9 8 3 0 24, carry 2 20, and here 17. Okay, so which is greater than 1 5 3 4 4 0 0. Okay, so in this case we have to take this because this is almost near and less than this, so we should take this and write down here 2 and here 1 1 3 1 3 6 4. Now subtracting this, so from 10 this is here 6, here 3, and here 0, and here 3, and continuous. So therefore the value of root 8 up to 5 decimal place is this, so 2.82842. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.